gotta. Thanks for the backup.
I'm gonna give you help, Miss Lady. But first, bring everyone out.
Thank you.
You can trust me.
You guys,
So, I went ahead and submitted your request for leave. I'll let you off the hook this time. Don't let it happen again. Hey, kid. Not too shabby today. Keep up the good work, huh?
Gil's been secretly worried about you, Romeo. He may seem mean, but he's really a big softie. Come on, let's go back. It's way too boring and peaceful without Romeo around to brighten up the place.
All right. Okay, let's head back home.
Oh, yeah. By the way, you better not forget the promise you made me.
Promise? I don't recall any promise.
Hey, we had a deal, Romeo. You owe me 8 pieces of delicious chicken.
What? 8 pieces? I promised you like 5.
So, you do remember.
Hey, let's get a move on. We're heading home, yeah?
You know it. Okay. How about we just agree on 7 pieces then?
You're greedy, Nana.
Hey, that's super uncool.
Sorry.
Thank you. Please wait here a moment.
Huh. Is the old man meeting with someone? That armlet. Are you with Blood? What are you here to see Sakaki about? So, the director wants Friar involved with this. Yeah, that's right. Well, I suppose. Right now, I'm...
You've met?
Not really. Only just a moment ago.
Are you related to the late director Schicksal, perhaps?
You could say that. Rather closely, in fact. Johannes von Schicksal was my father. My name is Soma.
How rude of me. I've yet to introduce myself. I am Dr. Rachel Claudius. Your father did a lot of wonderful things for the world. And for me. Allow me to thank you in his stead.
You can save that gratitude. I was always taught it was best to deliver such things in person. You'll see him in the next life eventually. Sorry, just a poor joke, Miss Claudius.
My, my, Dr. Schicksal, you do have a delightfully morbid sense of humor, don't you? Perhaps that charm is what drove your companion to the moon. Just a poor joke.
Touché. It's rather strange. You seem almost familiar, Miss Claudius. Perhaps you're a monster inside just like me.
I admit, it was a rare pleasure, Soma, having this chance meeting. Come along, Vice Captain.
Something in your eyes reminds me of an old friend. If you're anything like them, you'll be one to watch. Just be careful out there. Hey, old man, I'm coming in. There are some things we need to discuss.
I'll be counting on you guys for the next one, too.
We're all anxiously awaiting your return. Come home safe.
Activating Oracle Reserve.
Thank you.
up and recover. We need you in this fight.
I'll fix this.
Sure to get some solid rest.
Oh, wiped out.
Yeah. There are no words.
Hurry on home, okay? I can't help but worry when you're out there.
Everything.
You can trust me.
Thank you.